Hi, lovely people. Let me show you how to do a lovely roast chicken. In Italy, when we do roast chicken, we do roast pot or pot roast, whatever you want to call it, full of herbs, everything. But you can do exactly the same with a nice chicken. And with a chicken, you can feed quite a few people. Let me show you what to do. First of all, you need 2 cloves of garlic, which you finely slice any way you like it. Just make sure they're very, very fine, okay? They're not fine and finely chopped at the moment because we're gonna use rosemary, just to remove all the needle. The soft one, which is the top, you can actually leave it. And never chuck this way because we need it. Then you got some thyme, strip all those lovely noodles, and then you keep it. So also I've done a few sage leaves. Then cut them all together and make sure they're quite thin. Put a little pinch of salt. Okay. Once you've done all this, you put them in a bowl. Don't want to waste anything. Right. Nice zest and old lemon. The smell is incredible. Right. Little one on the side. Half of this lemon. Little pips, let's move it. And then squeeze more in, and the other half as well. But keep this too, because we're gonna use it. Right, butter, just keep some on the side. Use your hands. Now you mix everything up. Little touch of salt again. Little touch of black peppers. Side and off you're going. Okay, that's done. Clean your hands properly. Finger everything. Let's wash my hands now. Now it comes to the chicken time. You grab the chicken and slowly with your finger try to go straight over the skin. Now you can't really go right down, so use a spoon. Like a jammy do it. There we go, straight down. Okay, that is done. Leave this one on the side. Little top of the carrots. Cut them in half. There it goes, 2. Now you got some left. So what are you doing? Just put them inside. By the way, these carrots I already washed and cleaned, so, and dried as well. And there you can see I did not remove the skin of the carrot. Now you need some potato, cut them in half. Fantastico. Drizzle for nice olive oil. Go, 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 gadget. Season it. Back paper. Gosh. Then mix all together. Then you lie down the carrots nicely. Okay, you're done. And now what you've done, you create a kind of train rails where the train goes, because on top here, you're gonna lay the chicken really, really good. Okay, let me clean my hands again. Let's put this one back. Again, turn around with the chicken, season again a little bit. Squeeze them with a little bit of lemon juice left and just put them inside. You lift the chicken and you can see empty space. So all this goody will go straight inside. Oh yes, all inside. If there is any lemon left, just put them inside. So can imagine when slowly, slowly this chicken will roast it. Do you remember the rest of the herbs? Which there are hardly anything left. So you bend it and you crush it almost. Then just put it inside. Then use a skewer. Let me just clean my hands quickly. So you get a nice thick skewer. And slowly, you grab it, get right through where the skin is, and start to sew it like this. like this, like this. See, it goes straight in, right at the end, grab wherever you can. Don't worry, it won't come out. Fantastico. Get the rest, the other skin well covered, those underneath, and let's put on top of this rail. That was easy, don't you think so? Now we need here to put half a glass of water and half a glass of wine. Make sure the wine is white. If you don't have the wine, don't worry, don't put, just put the water or just put a little stock if you want to. Now, you remember that little bit of butter that was left? Just move them on top. Little bit of salt, little bit of black pepper on top. Make sure you get nice foil, a thick one and not the rubbish one. Okay, and when actually you put the aluminium foil, don't put the part of the shiny one, because if your oven also cook from above, you go rings, reflect it, and it won't cook inside. So you turn the other way around, just fold a little bit. That's good. Okay, then you close it nice, and you put them in the oven, temperature 119-200 centigrade, and cook for about an hour and a half. Now, 10 minutes before the time finish, also check 9 again. Right, remove the foil, and let it go a little bit crispy on top. Oh, why I'm cooking so good? This one, I'm gonna cook in wood fire oven because it's much better. The temperature is not too high and I can actually go in and out to check it. Right, shall we? A proper roasted chicken in wood fire oven. Wow! There it is! Ah, my goodness me! Ah, wow! It broke a little bit, but doesn't matter. Potato. Mm, such incredible flavor. That. Okay. Some of the carrots. Look at those lovely carrots. Wonderful. Full of a flavor. Potato. Fantastic. Right. Just use a big fork. So well cooked. Incredible. A little bit of egg. And I have a little bit of a breast. Just a little tiny bit. A little bit of a carrot. A few potato for start. And I want a little bit of the wing as well. Got lovely sauce here. This is full of flavor. Grab the fork. Let's test the potato first. Mm. Oh my God. Carrots look how soft. Mm. Let's test a little bit over the breast, full of herbs, with a bit of skin on. Mm. I can test every single herbs, and this roast just perfect with a little bit of crispy skins inside. Arrivederci, try to make it. It's easy, love it.